Okay, so when coming to geolocation routing policy, based on end user's geographical location, we can deliver our website. For example, you designed one website in Hindi language, another website in English language, and your Hindi website is running in Mumbai region and English website is running in Northern Virginia. So whoever trying to access your website called Avinash.website from India, you want to route all that request to Mumbai region. Excluding India, from whatever the location the request is coming, you want to route it to Northern Virginia. So in that case, we can configure the geolocation routing policy. So just for fun, what I'm going to do is whoever is trying to access from India. So let's assume if this user is trying to access website from India, I will route all his requests to USA Elastic Load Balancer. Excluding India, either that user is in USA or either the user is in Sydney, excluding India, whoever is trying to access my website, I want to deliver all their requests from Mumbai region. Let's configure that. So I'm in AWS Route 53 and I'm going to delete our existing record sets, mainly A records. So then click on create record set and alias as yes, and I'm selecting according to this diagram. So I'm going to select Northern Virginia and I'm going to make it available for India users. So I'm selecting Northern Virginia, scroll down, and I'm selecting geolocation routing policy. And I'll make that Northern Virginia available for all the India users. So based on continents also you can deliver. So I'm selecting India. So USA web server for India, click on create. All right, now let's create another record set with Mumbai. Now we have an option. If you want to make it available for only one particular country or excluding India, if you want to make it available for everyone, you can just go here. You can select this default option. When you select default, excluding India, it is going to deliver for everyone. So I'm going to call this as entire world. Then click on create. Now, according to this setting, whoever is in India, for them, Northern Virginia is going to give reply, then star excluding India. So then this Mumbai one is going to give reply. So let's test that. So I'll just close this and I'm going to access from India. And there you can see I'm getting from Northern Virginia. Why? Because currently I'm in India, and when I'm trying to access, it is showing from Northern Virginia. Let's pick a server from USA, US East 1. Just give a quick refresh, or like you can just close a browser and you can open it again. And sometimes, as I mentioned, browser cache also plays a role. So you must worry about that. Just give a quick refresh, and there you can see. So now, for this US East 1 server, Mumbai is giving quick reply, is delivering, just because of based on the configured routing policies, we are getting all the replies from Mumbai web server. And once this is completed, so let's move to Sydney region 1. So now I'm in AP Southeast 1 to B, and just give a quick refresh, or you can even perform hard refresh, or just close the browser and open it again. So I'm going to open our website, and there you can see we are getting replies from Mumbai region. So we are getting output based on our configurations. So that is what exactly geolocation routing policy means. Based on into customer geographical location, you can route all the data. So now, in our next video, we are going to discuss failover routing policy. So meanwhile, I'm going to delete these two record sets. Thank you, Vice.